Renee is Renee. It's impossible not to be drawn to her. I was so excited when she said yes to this part because Debbie is the, she's the center of the movie. She's the light of the movie, she's the catalyst of the film, and she, you know, like Ron's character, goes through a tremendous amount.
She really became Debbie, you know, and you know, when I was talking to her at first and we were talking to her about the role, you could just see her heart for this space, you know. And she's one that will never tell you what she's doing, but she's doing a lot behind the scenes to help people. And she's just a very kind and generous human being. But her being from Katy, Texas, and her, you know, really diving in and completely capturing who the spirit of who Debbie is, I can't see anyone else in that role. And it was an incredible blessing to have her come in and again feel the support of her throughout the process. And you know, you know why she's one of America's sweethearts when you see this film.
My name's Debbie. What's yours?
Killer.
Oh. Nice to meet you, Killer.